The Loyola University men's soccer team had a short trip on Sunday, traveling just up the road to Towson University for a matchup against the undefeated Tigers. Phil Bannister scored twice for the Greyhounds, but it would not be enough as the team fell to Towson 3-2. Loyola wasted little time finding the net first as Phil Bannister was fouled in the box in the game's third minute to set up a penalty kick. Bannister converted and Loyola led 1-0 at 2:44 into the match. Towson would respond, however, as a Tiger shot went into the box and hit Gerwin Jones. It appeared to hit him on the hands, and that set up a penalty kick for Towson. Marco Mangione scored at 15:04 on the penalty kick to tie the match at 1-1. It appeared that the teams would head into the halftime break at a 1-1 deadlock, but that would not be the case as the Tigers' Kay Banjo took a shot that Kyle Whitman kept out of the net, unfortunately for the Greyhounds. Ball bounced right back to Banjo, who was still on the ground, who manages to put the shot in at 43:09 to give the Tigers a 2-1 lead going into the half. Towson would come out of the halftime break and score quickly, and it would be Kay Banjo again as he streaked up the right side of the field and tucked one in between Whitman and the near post to give Towson a 3-1 lead at 51:08. Towson's lead would prove short-lived, however, lasting only 15 seconds as Loyola took the ensuing kickoff down the field and Stephen Dooley put a great cross from the right side and found Phil Bannister in the air for Bannister's second goal of the game and to narrow the Towson lead to 3-2. Unfortunately for the Greyhounds, despite several great chances towards the end, it would not be enough, and Towson would come away for their sixth win of the season with a 3-2 victory. The men's team will return to Ridley Athletic Complex on Wednesday for the second half of a Loyola soccer doubleheader against UMBC. The women's soccer team will start against the Retrievers at 5, and the men's team will follow at 7. As always, for complete coverage of Greyhound events, including live audio, video, and statistics, log on to loyolagreyhounds.com.